To get to where Sawtooth bandits are keeping the bombs, you gotta go through
Guadalupe. Come on, shield, be better. Clash my siren. No, nope, you don't do it.
But hell, wouldn't be any fun otherwise, right?
I'm gonna sack a absorb shield. 15-27 chance to absorb ammo.
My slayers have been fighting the Sawtooth.
Only a 15% chance, though. That one I have is an 80% chance. The one I got equipped. Yeah, I know. I need to dupe that to you. I think it's so funny. Now get ready for all the enemies through here.
Why you
damn it.
You can't have you
another clean kill.
Some Y-94 Domo charges if you want to get into the info stockade and find the warrior. Take the elevator to get to the
store. No, ladies, say hi, honey!
I can smell the magic.
Really?
Put your skull into your dump top! Nobody slacks a bat wolf!
God damn it, where the hell
are
you?
Where
are you, little bastard?
Wasn't even close.
Oh, I put my nuts in his mouth.
Oh, look, there's a box down here.
Aw, look, everybody! It's a witty bitty slab trying to use our elevator! Get him!
What the fuck? Oh my god!
There's a lot of health over here. Like three things of it. Right over here.
I don't know why that guy just said Mr. Skaggles.
If you can't take heat, make pigeons!
Looks like the elevator's not loaded.
Yeah.
You
You gotta piss Mortar off so he'll take the elevator down.
Oh, we're getting some experience now, at least.
Mortar's prized buzzer. Go find
it. Got one experience for killing somebody.
Yeah, cool. I'm horrible with this one.
I'm good on ammo. Good.
This takes me back. Last time I was here, I had Tiny Tina ride and dig him, right? Throwing grenades at the saltine while I punched him in the red wrist. The roots on their faces.
Oh, I think he's just attacking anything that moves.
I love my powers.
I want him to transform. Come on, dude. Transform, dude.
Oh,
dude.
Fuck you!
I'm gonna gouge your eyes out! Ask yourself if
I could kill the wild. I want you to transform, Goliath. Do it! Alright, we need to leave this one alive. I want to see him transform. He can keep punching me, it's fine. He can't kill me.
So long as there's a bullet left in your gun, promise me
I want to be clear about something. This isn't about Pandora anymore. It's about I can never replace what you took from me, but murdering your Vault Hunter pals, destroying that flying city, hell, that's a start.
The old mirage! Midget lover.
Called me a midget.
I'm dealing you midget lover.
Yeah, can't believe it. I'm such a nasty bitch.
Dang.
You're worse than
there's nothing more than loves more than he's a buzzing boombringer. If you destroy it,
oh, he's dead already.
He'll be so pissed he'll have to ride the elevator down to take advantage of
lucky shot.
He's gonna get like a big cutscene or something.
You really are the best slab,
Jesus.
Give me 1,000 experience.
This elevator suspect is hell.
I need a cheat for unlimited guns, Erker. Around 2 weapons all the time.
That would be awesome to watch.
Boys
always have
to come in and steal the explosives, but the sky's gotta be clear first.
Damn it, I'm gonna snap this.
We gotta take out the buzzards.
I didn't buy grenades either. God, I'm horrible. What the fuck?
Man, I'm these bastards give up. You already killed that boss.
I'm down because of this little guy hitting me in the bag.
I'm here.
I
will run.
Ooh. Now mark those crates for pickup and my boys will come and get them. They'll need those charges to blast open the path to the info stockade.
Hurry up.
My boys are coming in.
think that guy just said Granada.
No.
Watch your head! Slav's coming in! Well done. Jump off the east end of the tower if you want to get back.
Hey, what's your max health increase thing? Is it more than 10.4%?
That ought to do it. The way to the info stockade is open. Get in there and find out where Jack's got Lilith and the warrior. While you're doing that, I'm going to pay a visit to the Hyperion outpost. See?
Oh, I'm going to try to let him get done talking.
Oh, my bad.
See that building with the lights shooting out of it? That's the info stockade. We're gonna get you there.
Dude, it's every time I jump out of the car, it starts lagging super hard. Freaking stupid thing. Hey guys, this better than the one I got, except it don't have the 80%.
There should be a ladder on the side of the pipe leading to a maintenance hatch.
The shield's really good when we're going against the people with guns, but then like we run into all those little tentacle creatures and shit, and it's like, oh. Seems like I jump out and then for some reason I'm on top of the car when I jump out. Like, what the heck?
God damn it! You okay? Looks like the ladder's busted. Still, the pipe looks cracked. I bet if you raise the pressure, you could blast the pipe wide open, get inside that way. Yeah. Head to one of the pumping stations.
I made it to the Hyperion outpost. Just give me some time and I'll steal a drop barge. Once y'all find out where the warrior is, we can all go after it together.
I gotta get a bigger ship. What killed me?
Now instead of the freaking creatures that suck you in and kill you instantly.
Right. I'd rather fight some Transformers. Those little bastards. I want to be Terramorphs. Like, what the hell?
Now, where was I?
Jesus, I'm going down more than a porn star, dude.
Getting punched, huh? You like getting punched? Come here. Let's do this. Alright. Got a little carried away there. Alright, that's it. Watch your back.
You stop. That was interesting.
Vamanos juntos. Love it.
Bienvenidos a la fiesta, amigo.
Look, some iridium. This is 31. Yay.
Cool. Now, hit the other two pump stations and raise the pressure till that pipe's fit to burst. Then you can bust the pipe.
Now there's a car machine here.
Find out where the warrior's buried.
Hey, buddy, it's me, Roland. Let's kill Handsome Jack and then we'll all go out for milkshakes.
No, I'm just playing.
Did he have to give
him
a generic black guy voice? Did you hear that?
Just wanted to tell you that Lilith is doing a bang up job.
No, I don't even listen.
The warrior will be awake in no time.
Oh dear God, it's all those guys that blew up. Oh God, there's no one. Ah!
Enough.
You're wrecking these guys.
terrifying.
A sanctuary. You can get to the stockade through the pipeline now. Get inside and find out where Jack's got the warrior.
Guess we'll go this way. There's no enemies through here.
Right.
Every bit of data in the Hyperion network ends up archived here. Mining information, security footage.
Does none of your tree give you like health regen? I could swear it did. Inside.
I have my one with the bigger health.
Oh, okay.
Everybody, I stole the drop board.
I need to start using
no
it more.
And health regen, even though it's not as big, it's nice. You'll find bigger ones though, eventually.
What? I can't go under that bullshit.
See, look, this is what the first one is. This is the first game. This is the map. Yay, we're back to the old one. Yeah, right here was Dr. Zed's place. And here's where I first died.
What in the hell is this thing? What the fuck? There's a giant robot on the bridge.
Yeah, we gotta fight that eventually.
Are we supposed to be up there?
I think so. I was going down over there looking at this stuff. It's level 30, so it's gonna be hard to kill.
Wait a second, I got something for it.
Your moments from death.
Wow.
We gotta slag this thing. We gotta slag on it.
Trying to take it down before I die.
Seek and use and steal health upon impact.
Whoops.
Dude.
I thought I had to press the button, like, and it was supposed to do something, and it just sent the elevator up. I'm stupid. There we go.
I know you think I'm a monster. You think I enslaved Angel.
Hey, so this is highly effective versus armor. We're about to find out.
I had to restrain Angel's power. Get that? I had to.
And I'm sure he had to exploit her for profit and power, too. Don't listen, Vault Hunter. He killed Angel long before you pulled the plug.
Don't you dare speak about my daughter. Has quite a little bad. And as it turns out, when that iridium is pumping through her body,
I can
stab her over and over. It just feels right. I'm told it's happiness. She looks pissed. Son of a bitch. I'm coming, Neil. Just hold on.
Here you go, dear. Here you go.
What the fuck?
I got 4,000 experience from that, dude.
Get speed up.
I grenade.
Good job, amigo. Now that you're in, there ought to be an info terminal nearby.
Yeah.
Find it.
What kind of box?
Oh yeah, one up top. Grenades.
Target.
Good ones. 4,500.
Stop! It's so nice not sounding like Jack now.
-1,068 health? No, thank you.
There. Jack sent all the uranium he's mined straight to the Hero's Pass. That must be where the warrior's buried. Get back to Sanctuary. It's time to get ready for the final assault.
There's robot bodies laying around here. Before, right, before we go back there, you gotta follow me over here.
Jesus fuck.
I jumped down here, by the way. Alright.
Oh my god, there's two of them.
Jump, Dylan, just jump!
No, these guys are about to get in the dick.
12 seconds later.
Wow!
Did bullet ricochet? The bullet is just bouncing all over the place in here.
This ends now. Jack, Lilith, and the warrior are here.
So the bullet's bouncing around?
That's funny. This is you gotta prepare, do it now. Go check around the city. These people don't have much, but they still wanna help you. Hyperion's locked the entrance to Hero's Pass. Get back to Claptrap. You need him to open the way for you. Brick and I will meet you once you're in. Win or lose, we're gonna finish this together. For Bloodwing. For Roland. For Pandora!
Though I generally have trouble verbalizing my thoughts into words that will not utterly confuse or nauseate you, I find my mental processes are now surprisingly focused. I have only two words for you. Perhaps the most important two words ever spoken on Pandora. Kill Jack! Here, this may help you in your efforts to put a hilariously large hole in Jack's face.
I ain't the best with words, but I just want you to know I'm rooting for you out there. Jack kicked me out of my home back in Firestone. It's about time he got what's coming to him.
Where he used to live, where
there,
we were just
thought
at.
You could use this.
Oh, good lord.
If that vault hunter comes back, you make sure and give him my love, all right?
What? Ooh, no, I ain't gonna do that.
I mean, wish him luck, Scooter.
Okay, that makes more sense.
Hey, and if we don't get Jack wakes his warrior or whatever.
I got a new skin, I think, yeah. Digit Ninja is what this is called. I'm wearing that. That is amazing.
Sure knows that. Catch a familial reconciliation!
Why you always gotta do that?
See my outfit now? I literally have a ninja star on the front of my outfit.
You have a ninja star on the front of your outfit.
It's called Midget Ninja. Midget Ninja.
Anywho. Alright guys, so I think maybe possibly not sure the next video will be the final part of
God
the story.
For the freaking Crimson Raiders.
So hopefully you guys do enjoy the video. If you do, make sure to drop your nuts on that like button and destroy it. You guys stay sexy. And peace and chicken grease.